featuring Mikoy Morales. Here's Xander Summer.
If you be challenging us, not wrecking us, disregard the personal relationships natin sa mentors natin. It's more than a challenge. It's a pathetic twist.
It's just mahirap tanggapin. Nakaka-frustrate lang talaga yung pag-iwalayin ka pa yung tatlo. Parang ang aga masyado eh.
Nilalaban ko kung ano yung tingin kong makakabuti sa inyo. So, Mikoy, ikaw yung kasama ko.
Nothing I could do. Even though I would cry a thousand times, yun na yung decision. So I have to accept it. Ganito lang yung ano performance namin tonight. But then, makikita nila that I am a fighter.
Zandra, what were you thinking? Ano yung mga pinagpo-post mo sa Facebook, ha? Don't you get it? Read my lips. I don't like you. And I never will. Nakita ng girlfriend ko yung mga Facebook declarations mo tungkol sa pag-ihim mo sa akin. Ganun ka ba desperata na may magagusto sa'yo, ha? Burahin mo yun and don't you ever do that again. You understand me, Miss Promdi?
Wala ko yung Facebook account! Nahigabuhat ato para mauwawan ko! Kay Bano ba ka? Dugay na kayo ko nag-antos ninyong tanan din sa eskwelahan! Ako lang ang inyong gisigihag tripping! Grabe kayo mo! Usaha ha! Kung sa akong iingon sa akong bakba! I don't like you!
Sa team mo, kanina dapat mapunta si Fighter Sandra.
Eh, hindi ko na pahabain pa, no? Natatapat lagi sa akin si Sandra. Ewan ko kung bakit. Although, nung first episode, naalala ko, sabi ko nga kay Direct Bert, parang hindi ako masyado na-impress. Muntik pa akong, muntik ko siya na vote out. But I am glad that she stayed. And I'm not, I stand corrected. Feeling ko, without a bat of an eyelash, although this past four episodes, I've only seen you dancing more. Obviously, it's a very strong part of you. And you're very expressive. Your body is very expressive. Now, palagay ko, it's very Jolina, di ba? Very youthful. And so, I think, at this point, kailangan sigurong mabigyan ng konting crispiness, lutong. And I think, no doubt, you'll be very well handled by Miss Gina Alahar.
Ayun!
I think you will have no better teacher in acting naman para ma-strengthen din yung expression mo in terms of your feelings. then Miss Gina Alahar, you know that she's our top teacher and our head teacher in the actors' workshop. Swerte ka lang. I think she would be perfect for you.
Malalaman natin mamaya.